Hey, soccer fans, welcome to Feed the Fire, the newest and I think one of the best Chicago Fire podcasts to hit your podcast feed. I'm Nick. I'm your host. I've been following the Chicago Fire since 1998. I've done prior MLS podcasts. You can go check it out at sonsofapitchsoccer.com. But that's all in the past. We're moving forward. We are focusing on this new venture, just talking about the Chicago Fire. And in this first episode, a week before MLS kicks off, 2 weeks before the Chicago Fire season kicks off, since they were so lucky to get the opening weekend bye, and gosh, we know the roster could use it, I wanted to take this opportunity to tell you about the podcast and what you can expect going forward. So the Feed the Fire podcast is a new and engaging podcast about the Chicago Fire and Major League Soccer. And our goal is to get you fired up about the Chicago Fire. Now, whether that is fired up, let's go Fire, we love you, or fired up, what are they doing, burn the whole thing down and start over, or somewhere in the middle, most likely, that's the goal here. When you want honest opinions about the Chicago Fire, this is where you can come. If you want to have a discussion with other fans about the Fire and not have to worry about, say, the league's standpoint, if you're listening to league-sponsored or maybe major news network-sponsored podcasts, or if there are many other great podcasts out there covering American soccer, but they want to go professional. They want to go big. They want to be treated as professional networks. But here on Feed the Fire, this is talk for the fans, and we're going to banter. And you may disagree with me, you may agree with me, but that's what we're going to do each and every week. We are going to provide my takes, as well as maybe some special guests we've got lined up, about match previews, about what's going on in the world of Chicago Fire, some of the bigger picture MLS stuff. You know, coming up, they just announced a new playoff format. We're going to talk about that in future episodes. We're going to even talk about the new Fire Fit, the confetti kit, right? But we're also going to dive into some pointed criticism about the Chicago Fire players, about the coaching, about the ownership, and about the league in general. And I like to think that I bring a good blend of humor and facts and opinion, right? So Feed the Fire, my goal is to fuel the passionate and the casual soccer and Chicago Fire fan. So what can you expect here, right? We're going to bring the fire. We're going to bring the energy. We're going to bring the fuel. I'll give you facts and things to talk about going on with the Chicago Fire. And we'll bring the fun. We're going to talk about all the extra things going around in Chicago and MLS. Now, on the content side, coming up, we're going to recap the 2022 season, what went wrong, and we can just say everything, but, you know, we're going to build on that, right? And when the season starts in 2023, like I said, match recaps, match previews, we have a special guest lined up, a sponsor lined up once the season gets started to jump on in and provide us with some additional content there. Also, we'll hit up some Fire news, topics, updates, etc. So on the administrative side, we do have the one sponsor. We are looking for others. If you want to get in on the ground floor of Feed the Fire, then reach out to me at glasshousesoccer@gmail.com, or you can find me on Twitter at glasshousesoccer, and soccer is spelled S-O-C-C-R. Thank you, Twitter handle limitations. Had to get rid of that last E. So again, email glasshousesoccer@gmail.com or at glasshousesoccer on Twitter and glasshousesoccer on Facebook. I'm old school. We're going to go Facebook and Twitter to start. And as things grow, we can expand into some other social media. So fans, that is our very, very brief intro episode. I really hope that you subscribe to the podcast, that you download our episodes, that you find us also on YouTube at Glasshouse Soccer, where we have not just these Chicago Fire podcast videos up, but we have MLS and World Cup trivia videos, and I have a whole list of comedy and lifestyle videos that will be slowly rolling out over the course of the MLS season, so make sure you subscribe there as well. Feedback is welcome. Subscriptions and follows are appreciated, and please, share the link, share the channel with everyone. I really look forward to hearing all your feedback as well as sharing all my thoughts on the Chicago Fire. But for now, that is our very first episode. Thank you for listening.